Our system involves condition monitoring of railways using wireless sensor network. The TI and non-TI parts used are as follows. Indian Railways has one of the largest rail networks in the world. Coupled with the fact that it has an aging infrastructure, means that major accidents like the tragedy near Kanpur can occur again. So it is imperative that we introduce continuous monitoring of train conditions. It is a known fact that passengers had felt a jerk up to half an hour before the accident in the recent mishap. With real-time monitoring, it is possible to send a warning to higher officials to take action when such jerks occur. In view of this, we present our system wherein we constantly monitor the parameters inside a bogie and on the bridge and send the data to a base station presently located inside the motorman's cabin. For demonstration purpose, we are using a model with the sensors mounted on it. The sensors continuously transmit data to the base station as the train runs. In a real scenario, the sensor mode in the bogie will continue to transmit the data. The protocol we have used for data transmission is ZigBee. We displayed the data in an easy-to-understand GUI. This is how the GUI looks when the system is running. We developed this using LabVIEW. Here, sensor node 1 indicates the data coming from the train. Sensor node 2 is the data from the bridge. Time division multiplexing has been used to alternately receive data from each of the sensor nodes. The box marked train orientation shows the current orientation of the train. As we can see, it keeps on constantly changing. If the angle of tilt is found to exceed the safety threshold, a warning is sent. Below it, we can see a temperature indicator. It is calibrated to read the temperature in degrees Celsius. Beside, we also have a humidity value in percentage. The magnitude of the accelerometer reading is also shown. On the second node, we are getting the data of vibrations and pressure on the bridge. The pressure is measured using linear potentiometer. The accelerometers are calibrated to give readings in the range of 0 to 2 with a higher number indicating a higher amount of force. All this data is compared to a set of safety thresholds and a warning is sent if required. Thus, we have tried to simulate the actual deployment of our system using a demo model. If this system is implemented on a real track, it can help improve passenger safety and bring Indian Railways into the digital age.